Hope you are fine there. Today we are going to start the exercise work of our lesson, The Land of Counterpane. Open your Smart English Workbook, page number 14. Look at the exercise 1. Exercise A, write one word answer. Here we have some questions and you have to write the one word answer of these questions. So, look at the question number 1. Where is the poet? Kahan tha poet? One word answer, bed. Number 2, how many pillows does he have? Kitne pillows the? One word answer, 2. What keeps him happy? Toys. So in this way you have to complete these answers of the questions. Look at question number 2. Fill in the blanks with appropriate verbs. यहाँ पर आपने poem में से verbs लेके use करने हैं. Poem के stanzas को आपने दोबारा से read out करना है और वहाँ से verbs लेने हैं, यानी action words. Look at number 1. The toys dash beside the boy. तो क्या verb था यहाँ पर toys के साथ? ले. Look at number 2. He dash his leaden soldiers go. क्या कर रहा था अपने leaden soldiers को? He washed. Same in this way. Sometimes he dash his ships and fleets sent. उसने अपनी ships को fleets में क्या किया था? भेजा था. और उसके लिए क्या word है यहाँ पर? Sent. Look at number 4. We dash his trees and houses out. He dash upon the pillow hill. So these are very simple. Complete this exercise with the help of your lesson. Look at the next exercise. Write down the meaning of the following words. Here we have some words and you have to write the meaning of these words. Here you just have to write the same meaning. I mean English meaning. Don't write the Urdu translation here. Okay. Counterpane. Counterpane means bedsheet. Leaden, something made of lead. Sorry, something made of lead. Same in this way, uniforms, a special dress, drills, fleets, giant, dale, plane. Okay, write these words meaning here. In this way, complete this page. And send its picture to me on my personal number. Thank you.